I have been single for 5 years, okay? And then I moved out of my house, out of my parents' house this year. And my flatmate within the first month, he was like, Mikhail, I feel like I'm going to get a girlfriend this year. By the end of this calendar year, I'm surely getting a girlfriend. And now I don't have a flatmate also. So that's so that's my relationship status.
On what grounds did he say this, that I feel like you're going to get?
Nothing, we were just on the road smoking and then it seemed like he was just like making a random prediction. It wasn't like, Mikhail, because of this haircut, I'm sure you're going to date this year.
Did he have that month's rent?
Did he have?
That month's rent?
Yeah, yeah, he did.
Okay. I thought he was just like, Mikhail, tu na bhai saab. So once during Comic Con, I saw Sumukhi on a phone. And I was like, oh, Sumukhi, who are you texting? And Sumukhi was like, no one. I don't have anyone to text. I was like, why? What happened? So she says, I just look to everybody like I'm divorced.
Trust me, I do. I look like a recent divorcee, but she's single. And everyone's like, she's going to find herself very soon. I'm like, oh, it's Kopni.
Who gave you this vibe? Who told you look
literally
divorced?
Because everyone's very like, so how old are you? You're 32. You don't look 32. Okay, that's just sweet. Okay. And then they're like, oh my God, so what? Are you dating someone? No. Oh, then, And it always starts with not, are you married? It's always been, have you been married? Because I feel like I'm giving the vibe of, I got married at 21, killed my husband. And then after that, I'm like, fuck that guy. I'm going to take my life
forward. I think you just hang out too much with Kanis.
No, I feel like I've raped.
And I was like, oh, wow, Anirban. Because he mentioned his wife in his set. And I was like, oh, you're married? He's like, yeah. And all my exes came for my wedding.
Really? Did they?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God, you're that guy.
Yeah, no, but I also went to theirs. Yeah, so...
I balanced it out.
Yeah, but like...
Did you just invite them because they invited you?
No, I started it and... I got married first. But then I went to all their weddings. But as a feeble form of protest, I went to their sangeets and not their main wedding. And I thought I won that round.
You won it?
Yeah.
How many exes?
3.5.
3.5?
Yeah.
That was a midget.
At that time.
So what was your wife's reaction to this like?
Arey, but see, Anirban's wife calling the exes actually is a great move because she can literally not, by not, by them turning up at the wedding without saying it, she's like, up top, bitches, mereko mila.
See.
Oh, exactly. It's a power move.
Thank you. Are you performing today, Sangeet?
Bro, I don't know how to dance only, dude.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh, let's be
bro,
romantic.
Do the Salman Khan song, no? Then it'll fit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, just a bad... Fuck it, what a dance move, Raunaq.
It's a bad song. I should have done that.
Sangeet, like, you know, I used to, like, all my friends have such elaborate Sangeets. And for that evening, they really think that they are like Bollywood stars. Like, you know, you can just...
Yeah, man.
It's just like sad to see because you know them, right? Like,
so the worst is when the bride is really excited about the Sangeet. I went to this Sangeet where the bride was part of all the dances. And I felt like, sis, come on now, little bit. Don't behave like one. Group dance competition's happening. What the fuck?
Have you seen those where the bride gets up and acts like she's got pulled into this?
Yeah.
And then she's like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And I'm like, fuck off.
Yeah, dude. It's true. Literally in 20 seconds, they're like, machi kyu bulaya? And then she's coordinating the fucking dance. Okay, and also she has costume change also, dude.
It's like boogie boogie at this point.
Exactly.
That's the only time somebody like gets out of office early and says ki main choreography mein ja raha hai. Only the grandfathers and the grandmothers enjoy like, you know, these sangeets.
I think the prospective, like the mothers and fathers looking for prospective brides and grooms are.
Oh.
Like my mother came for
that's
a sangeet.
That's a creepy way to look for people. Like, oh,
but also effective. It's almost like...
right? People are dancing and like, oh fuck yeah. I want that in my grandson or granddaughter.
And the main bride is thinking this is about her. Like, hatna, Sally.
And then And then the husband, the bride and groom dance happens. Bappa, that's the most embarrassing one. Because mostly grooms don't know how to dance. And they're more self-aware. Yeah, they're like, kyun kara rahi ho mujhse? Main nahi hu ye ladka. And they're also full jive music and all is happening. And she's moving and he's just not moving.
Dude, I had no clue dancing was this tough, dude. Dude, because I told my girlfriend, I said, because I just don't know how to dance. So I thought I'll be romantic. And she said, will you do it? And I was like, of course. Yeah. And then she got serious, dude. She got a choreographer and everything. And this guy's like, Raunaq, come on, it's not time to joke.
Yeah, they get very intense.
And then he's like, left, switch, left. I was like, fuck off. Which one is left? Which one is right?
What song are you
yeah,
dancing?
What song are you performing on?
Why are you getting shy and all, dude?
Jawani song. Suraj ki bahon mein.
Oh.
There's salsa and all, dude. I was like, oh, karna. And then she's like, Raunaq, stop stepping on my toes. And I was like, oh, shit.
Why are you complaining? That's a legitimate complaint, dude. Mere ko karne ka hai. What do you mean, stop?
One second. First of all, they do this thing where they look at you and they're like, okay, now go with the beat. 1, 2, 1, 2. And you're like, which one is one? Which one is two, dude? I just heard words, man.
Can you change your song? Like,
no, but Suresh Rao is a great song. It's very the European. Hamari paas to paisa hai. Hum to white flower sar pe lagate hain. It's very that.
I love the way Sumukhi interprets music. Like, she hears Nazi and she's like, kya gareeb aadmi hai, chhi.
I know!
Iske toh muh mein abhi paan rahega, chhi.
See, if you're doing fevicol, say, in your sangeet means it's definitely hot. It's very lower middle class, not even upper middle class.
You know, wait, I want to tell her this thing that I thought.
Yeah, upper middle class, fevistick, she's right.
Every time I meet Mikhail, he's like, so when am I coming to the bachelor party? And I was like,
because look at Raunaq, dude. If you want to go for anyone's bachelor party, it's Raunaq.
Do Indian boys actually get an actual bachelor party?
No, it's not. Our bachelor party is just another party.
Daru, yeah, like, and then maybe stripper videos. That also is not there.
Stripper videos.
No, because I mean, I've never heard.
You're on the internet where you can access real porn. Stripper videos.
Because I've never seen an Indian boy come be like, what a bachelor party, I made a mistake. No, I threw one, my friends, I threw her a bachelor party and nice, I mean, I didn't.
You threw her a bachelor?
No, I don't have that much responsibility, but I was part of the team.
Achha.
Like, I was the food committee, okay. So I'm like, classic.
Very important.
They were literally just pub hopping and she was wearing a very, first of all, one sale wala black dress and she wore one sash and one very ugly, like 150 rupees tiara she walked around. Then we're like, something we have to create excitement. One of my friends is like, listen, whenever you have to create excitement at a bachelorette party, just make the bride kiss a girl. Because she feels very, ooh. She has a secret to tell her boss. When she's like, listen, babe, I kissed a girl and I liked it.
The guy's like, I also kissed that girl.
All right. Dear Raunaq, I've always had a severely low... Okay, there's no dear Raunaq. I made
yeah,
that
I, was, up. I can see the sheet and I'm like, this fucker is so self-obsessed.
I made that up. I got this from the internet. Okay, I've had severely low self-esteem. I used to have negative thoughts like I'm a 5/10. That's not negative. That's
yeah, average. 5/10 is actually...
5/10 is fine, dude.
More than the national average.
Yeah. Okay, so my girlfriend would try to tell me otherwise, but I always thought that she's dating me out of pity. To prove me wrong, she did something that helped me quite a bit. She made a profile for me on Tinder. Oh. I saw the amount of women that willingly swiped me right and I felt better about myself.
This sounds like such a setup. Who said they willingly swiped me right? How do you know?
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
This is from Raunaq also.
It's been 2 months. She doesn't know that I'm still talking to them. I'm addicted to the high. I feel my girlfriend also likes me when I'm more reassured. What do I do?
The issue sounds like he has low self-esteem, right? So he has to get high self-esteem and then the issue solves itself. So, just go to the gym. That's what I do. I never have low self-esteem after the gym. I walk out of the gym, I slap trees after that. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, bro! I have no low self-esteem after the gym.
The tree is like, I'm a 5/10.
I feel like he's pretending to have low self-esteem. He's like, aapko to pata hai main kitna ugly hu par itni sari aurte mujhe fuck karna chahte main kya karu? Hat! Laudu. Bada aya. No self-esteem shit. He's like, mere to sirf 8 abs hai. No, I to yahan par hai.
Sumukhi, what happened?
Yeah. This is too complicated. You have to call my gym trainer. His name is Saddam. Once you do a workout, yeah, yeah. Fuck, Saddam will fuck you up. Obviously. Once you do a workout with Saddam, he's like, yeah, quads mein feel ho raha ki nahi? Squat on a tree. I'll squat on a tree after that.
No, but is it possible that because she only created the account, is it possible that only she is only messaging like?
So she made the fake account.
Yeah.
No, she seems the type. She's like, baby, I'll make it for you. You have the password. Because this bitch is thinking she's hotter than him. No.
Oh.
Right.
Hot है फिर 5-on-10 अभी समझ में आ रहा है कि इसलिए उसको थोड़ा fuck हो रहा
है. He's little pretending only. I feel fuck this guy. I feel like Max. They should be together though because both of them are little fucked up. All of them are thinking. All of them are like actually.
Do we like take an audience poll after this?
Yeah, you guys, what do you think? Wait, actually, Abhi Chand.
How many of y'all feel you should call Saddam?
Dude, I think Saddam told Mikhail, "Tera next month free agar tu meko client laega."
And I think his gym is in a garden with trees.
Hey, my gym.
Every time he takes a gym,
don't say
story,
my gym.
He's like, I'll squat a tree, I'll hit a tree, I'll fuck a tree.
Oh, trees?
Is your gym a zoo? Like, what?
Don't say anything about my gym. My gym is a socialist gym. It's people's gym.
People's gym.
It's called people's gym.
Oh.
Nirav Modi owns it.
People's gym?
Really?
People's gym is. Amidst.
I don't know. It says Modi group, so I'm like, fuck it.
But you guys do think, no, they should be together. They're a little fucked up.
Okay, if you guys think they should be together, make some noise.
Oh, fuck.
Fine, everyone goes for therapy or what? You're fucking. Bade aaye sab ke
sab. These are breakup enthusiasts.
They should leave each other.
They should.
Guys, don't be boring.
How are they talking like typical people with no stake in the equation?
Yeah, yeah,
they should leave each other. Yeah, yeah, fuck them. They'll find each other. What week hai.
Also, this is
fucking go on and try to make a new friend right now. No one will be a friend also.
Yeah,
okay, dude. Fuck this relationship.
It's very true. I tried to make a friend last month. Fucking turned out to be the disaster.
How did you
Arey, she's damn. Arey, I met her through.
That's no way to speak about Kaniz.
First of all, Kaniz is not my friend.
All right, we got the video. Kaniz!
Notice the timing right after our Netflix announcement. Right?
You made a friend.
So I tried to make a friend last month and it just didn't work out because I'm like, I'm going to make a friend. I'm going to make new friends outside comedy world. All comics are fuckers. I'm going to have non-comic friends. The worst idea ever.
Wait, Khanis is not a non-comic.
The fuckers, no. And this
fuck, I'm throwing major shade tonight, man. Fuck.
Please, okay? Like it's not a nice girl. It's just, you know, when you end up being friends and then she started being funny and she got very like, calling me.
I think you're the problem, dude. She started being funny and all like, yeah, fuck this person.
No. What I'm trying to say is that you're right. You can't even get a new friend nowadays. It's very difficult.
Yeah, and all of her are like, yeah, fuck this bitty partner.
You guys can make new friends over soon. Don't say, hi, how are you? Let me make Facebook friends and all. It's not fucking friends. Fuck you guys. One hobby at least you should discuss about. See, all of them look like they can't.
Anirban, when was the last time you made a new friend?
I think in college.
No.
I don't. I generally...
Saddam can be your friend also.
I'm in law college with my girlfriend's best friend. We were assigned onto a group project along with others. We met the other day at her house and it was only the two of us. At one point, she tried to make a pass at me and leaned in for a kiss. I pushed her away and went home. I told my girlfriend about it and she said she was proud of me because the two of them had planned this to test my fidelity and I had
to
passed.
To test my?
Fidelity.
Fidelity?
Fidelity.
I think it's the opposite of infidelity.
Is he cheating or not?
Okay, okay.
Not fidelity though.
Emotional attachment.
I thought she was just making a sound like frurry.
Fidelity. Okay.
I have seen this show on Alt Balaji.
Gandhi Bhat.
Season 2.
Maybe there's more.
There's a new show? Really?
Yeah, have you not seen
any? I was talking about emotional attachar.
No, that's
yeah,
too
emotional
old.
Attachar is classic, dude. Come on. It's classic, classic
oh,
TV.
Oh, that show.
On Bindas.
Oh,
Man, I really wanted to be on that show.
It was one step away from being WWE, dude. One step. Every week I used to watch it and be like, fuck. Ye hafte to stunner pakka rahega. Fuck.
Guys, there's more, guys. There's more. So then I planned this to test my fidelity and I had passed. I've done nothing to make her lose trust in me, but she's been with men who have cheated on her. I'm finding it very difficult to see her the same way ever since that incident, although I do understand where she might be coming from. What do I do?
What a dumb fuck, dude.
What a dumbass, dude.
You just be like, you have some serious health issues. Get out of here.
Again, health issues. Salam is here.
No, but that's so fucked up, right? Like, just
but what is the problem?
The problem? You fucking creator of Pushpavali. Can't believe you haven't understood the problem.
What is there? I'm not playing. What is the problem? So she tested him.
The
okay.
problem is that she can't have a conversation with him and she's going and being like, bro, you flash your tits at him, okay? And then keep eating on cucumber all night. And then after that, if he fucks you, no. What a fucking bastard he is. Whereas she can just go to him. She can just go to him and be like, I'll fuck you up if you do this. And he'll be like, no, baby, listen, I won't do this. It'll all be fine.
No one sits in as an adult conversation. Because if you ask the boy saying, listen, are you cheating on me? He'll be like, never. And he's fucking some.
Yeah, but it's how you say the never that you know. Right?
So there I have to put my mind. I might as well just put a test. At least there's fun for me.
See.
At least I'm like, you play character, I'll have walkie-talkie, you know, something around. I'll have.
If you say, are you cheating on me? And he says never, like there's something wrong with you, means he's not cheating.
See.
But if he treats it like a legitimate question, he's like, never what? No.
Mikhail, you're cheating, no. Clearly.
No. I've just been single for 5 years, so I read up this shit.
Oh my God. Mikhail looks like he's single and cheating.
That's a good look somehow. I don't know why.
If we're playing mind games, I'd rather play a game which has props and characters.
You want to play mind games? Play like a sport, dude. Like play chess or cricket. Be like, yeah,
I really don't see
chess. Se kaise pata chalega, bhai?
No, if you want to play mind games, what is...
Ye queen badi sexy hai na?
So lame.
Sumukhi, what is the last test you did?
We know you did test.
What, did you make this friend so you have someone for a test?
Did you message your boyfriend be like, hi, this is Madhuri Dixit?
Okay, first of all, let me take 3 steps back and I would never do what this basic bitch did, okay? First of all, you never get a best friend to throw themselves on your
boyfriend. That's not even a good friend,
it's
right?
It's because the boyfriend will know that, sir, sister, you are trying to do something and you go home and tell your house. You should always hire an actor and say...
I feel like Sumukhi wrote Pushpavali so she gets actors. She can save their numbers and then use them and she has a boyfriend.
No, it's too much hard work. See, the reason I stopped doing tests is so cute. Look at the both of them. It's
Are you asking her if she was testing you right now?
Yeah. From the time I've been starting to talk, Anirban, may I'll tell you what she's doing. This is what she's doing. She's like... Sir, the best friend ka call aane wala hai.
Don't do it if she's not eating a cucumber.
If you see someone eat a cucumber, Mikhail has sent him.
Bro, I love
now
cucumbers.
Now Saddam has a new meaning.
Saddam is like, ye tree se nikala maine.
Hey, tree is a me thing, it's not a Saddam thing.
Fucking Saddam was and blown up the world, this Saddam is more popular than that Saddam.
Bro, Saddam's a shit, dude. He walks around like he slaps metal. You understand? Like, he walks out and he's like, fucking I'll slap this barbell right now.
Wow. I don't know your feelings. I mean, you know what? It's okay.
It's... One minute, bro. You don't have to be gay to appreciate male
beauty. No. This is not about... Please. I didn't even go that way. But I feel like
you're such a bad liar, Sumukhi.
No, but I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm not cheating.
Can I take it back for 1 second? Because I still want to know who you tested and how.
I stopped testing because it's too exhaustive. Like you can't, because you have to follow up, then you have to follow through with the lie. Because
we want to know what the test was.
Yeah, don't.
We don't give a fuck why you stopped.
Don't be like, it was a lovely experience, but you know, I just didn't have the time after a while.
I mean, I've not done this, but I have made sure that like, I have created new numbers to send him texts just to see how he responds.
Like you've gone and given Aadhaar card, got a number.
Yeah, that time and all, Aadhaar card was not needed. At
like bijli ka bill and
no
all.
No college student ID. I still had my college ID and I used to show it and take a SIM card and I send him some from like...
And what did the message say?
What did the message say?
He has 2 dogs, okay? And usually people with 2 dogs who are rich, no, they all love to bathe their dogs, okay? That's their thing.
I feel like you don't think dogs deserve a bath right now. You're like, fucking shampoo bath.
That's another 1-hour show that I will do later. See, the thing is, he used to go to this place called Cupa. Okay, that's where his, in Bangalore. And that where, exactly. That where all the medical and all the dogs used to get checked. And Cupa mein sari sari aurte mere ko aise hi laadi data hai. Wahan ke reception mein jo 25,000 mil raha hai. To uske angrezi mazedar hai. So I used to call him from that number saying, hi, I'm Doris. I'm calling from Cupa. I just wanted to check if you wanted. And I used to be very cute. And he's very well-spoken. So I used to be like, you have such a lovely voice. And I used to flirt with him a little bit. And just to see if he's flirting back or not. So I created a situation in his head. Just to see if he's actually flirting. He's just generally flirting.
Fuck, there are wardens who are better people than Sumukhi.
Dude, my favorite part is that her boyfriend is showing up with his dogs at Cupa. And he's like, mera appointment tha.
Says, dearest. I broke up with my boyfriend of 3 years because I thought I was searching something more.
Ooh.
I started dating another man who I thought was more attractive because he seemed so spontaneous and adventurous.
That's so fucking easy, dude.
Yeah.
That's so Saddam, right?
So far, so good. Now, when I dated him, I realized that although he's a good man, I do miss the tenderness and stability that my previous boyfriend provided me. I can go back to my ex because I know he's still not over me.
Fuck, this guy has no value. He's like Iranian currency right now.
Dude, I love him. I love how the lamest way you can describe someone is like, he's very tender. This poor guy, like, I'm not tender, guy. I'm strong.
Even if you don't want to go for that joke, you will go for that joke.
But I don't want to play games. I don't want to play with two hearts. Play ke baad games aise hi aa jata hai mere muh se. But I don't want to play with two hearts till I decide what I want. How does one decide? Is the question.
Oh, that's great.
Toss, fucking toss. Like, there are two possibilities.
Bad. It's not that bad a solution because, because she doesn't want all the qualities of either one.
Yeah.
She wants some from here, some from there.
Yeah.
Which can't happen. So toss is actually quite
toss
fair.
Is actually pretty good. Yeah, let's.
I also feel like she should make them fucking get a baby and then date that kid because he's got to have the best of both.
And I'm crazy.
I think it's
I'm crazy in this gang. Huh? You all first laugh loudly.
That's a great solution. Yeah.
But there is no actual solution to this. She wants. She just wants everything.
Now we have to decide for her what she should do.
The solution to this is from the classic Hindi movie, Diwana Mastana. Okay?
I've not watched it. Have you watched
it? The third person has to come. Anil Kapoor has to come in this equation.
Man. No, Salman Khan.
Can I tell you for me, Diwana Mastana is two teams in Antakshri.
Third is Parvana.
But I feel like she should go with the second guy, dude. No?
Who is spontaneous?
Huh. She should go with the spontaneous guy. See, if she's not taking... Zeher ka ghut pee liya, to pura piyo. What is this half and half? Ki nahi, main aadha piyungi, uske baad main doctor ke paas jaungi, main ulti karungi. Please don't do this. Drink full thing or half thing. Achieve nothing.
She doesn't want to play with two hearts.
I think that's... But I'm feeling very bad for this ex. This ex has no value in her eyes. He's like, he's there only.
He's tender, apparently.
Obviously, he's there. Where the fuck will he go? I'm on that ex's side, actually. Fuck. She should leave this guy, go to the ex, and the ex should be like, thoo. And that is my solution.
What if he's adventurous enough to not be faithful?
Who?
The new guy. What if he's like so spontaneous that he's like, baby, aaj threesome.
Then stay here.
Then stay here, yeah.
Stay here. Because she's like, wait, even I have someone
to she has a better answer. She's like, then call the ex-boyfriend.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
But I feel like this ex-boyfriend will
walk. You're being so hopeful with his sexuality, no, right now. Yeah. Ha, bulao. Sab londo ko bulao.
Did you see that, like, her partner is just like, kya bol rahe hai, yaar?
He was already like this. He went, oh, ho, ho. Hello. Now she's doing more arm touch. She's like, tumhe to pata na main jhoot bol rahi hu. Sab comedy ke liye tha, baby.
I don't think there can be a threesome because she has said that she doesn't want to play with two hearts. And what else do you do?
But she's not going to play with two hearts, is she?
Anirban, in a threesome, you're not playing with hearts, bro. You're getting it wrong.
Just said that, Mikhail.
Dude, you know what she should do? She should have the threesome and both the guys should get back at her by having sex by themselves, have the baby, and then that baby should reject her.
Raunaq, you've said this too many times. Do you know how a baby is made?
You know when...
You're just going to get married. I'm really concerned.
When people are writing to you with their problems, they're looking for short-term solutions. Not like fucking
people. This guy always is like, 18 years later when he becomes an adult. When the bond matures,
Officially, Raunaq is the crazy one. I'm not the crazy one.
Fuck, that has really stung you, know, that tag, Sumukhi. I was just like, at any chance, Anirban's crazy, this guy. I'm not.
No, I just want to try and change my narrative, but I guess it's not happening.
Why are you changing now, bro? Zeher peela, the pura peena, to aadha.
Well done.
Dear Raunaq, I love you so much. Can you please come to my house this evening? Oh no, sorry.
Is this the fake account my girlfriend made?
phone number.
Okay, let's have the actual question. My girlfriend is extremely friendly with my domestic help and building security. Fuck it.
We already know the Sangeet song.
I'm so excited for this question right now. Fuck. People are like, Savita Babi is not real. Fucking look at this question. So, I'm friendly with domestic help and building security. I recently left my job and I'm trying to build my own startup. Because of this, a female colleague has been coming over often as we work from home. Question has taken a turn. I'm not so happy.
Yeah, he gave unnecessary context.
Yeah. My girlfriend is aware of this. But the other day when my girlfriend was coming, the security guard told her that I'm cheating on her. Fuck, the security guard has balls, dude. She is infuriated and isn't picking up my calls. Finally, when she answered, she told me she'll only come back if I cut off the colleague completely. I can't do that as she is important to my startup. What do I do? Yeah, obviously. What? It's a very bad representation for women because it makes it seem like y'all don't have business sense at all.
All of us.
The problem is there's source of tension. There's a source of tension between the relationship he has with his colleague. And the girlfriend can't trust it. So a simple dinner should solve this. No, why he has to fire?
Dinner with all three.
Yeah, dinner with all three.
Dude, I think he first needs a dinner with the security guard. Because he's like, "Dekho kya hai, bencho."
Yeah, actually, what a bastard security guard, dude.
This problem can be solved if this guy starts working not from home. Right?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
You know, like, that's all.
Or yeah. Watchman walks from home.
Or they go to the girlfriend's house to work.
And girlfriend can take rent also then. Like, you know, it's a win-win for her.
Fuck, like, kickstarted the economy also. My God.
No, I'm going through a larger perspective. Okay, I'm like, now, I'm not going to be instrumental on this woman getting fired because of some dumb shit that this boy did.
Yeah. But it said that he's not done anything.
Oh, dumb shit that girl did. Chalo, go for it.
First of all, fire the fucking watchman.
Yes, please.
No, dude,
go to the society meeting and be like, "Ye mera relationship kharab kar raha hai." And then all the old uncles are like, "Haan, yaar, mera bhi."
No, no. or orchestrate a crime in the building. And then he'll definitely get fired.
Orchestrate a... Oh, what?
Yeah. Like you rob your own house, okay? Be like, "Mere ghar mein ye tha, abhi nahi hai."
The watchman bolega, "Wo colleague leke gayi."
Guys, I have one very important problem that comes up. Let's say you fire this guy, but the girlfriend is still friendly with, like, the domestic help. She's that kind of a person.
Watchman, new, domestic help is not important to you.
The watchman, the new watchman that comes also becomes her friend. What does she do?
Exactly what it's coming to. If you're going to fire the watchman, there'll be another watchman. Watchmen are very social like that.
That's true, actually. They are oddly social.
Little bit, they're like, "Aise aap khana khaya?" And they suddenly go, "Khana nahi khaya maine. Like, 2 din se soya nahi hu. 5 din se paani nahi aaya. 7 din se kuch aur ho raha hai."
I'm noticing it this year, every October or November, the month leading up to Diwali, my watchman's like damn friendly, salutes me and everything. And I'm like, "I've lived here for 9 years, bro."
Dude, what if the watchman did this for Diwali?
Because he didn't get money.
He didn't get the money, so he's like, "Ab dekh, man, sure. Startup karega."
Yeah, is like this guy is talking about his relationship. He's like rightly worried about his relationship, but he should be right now worried about his startup because it's a startup. Most the chances are it'll fail.
And if he's not paying attention at all, then definitely it'll fail.
Yeah, exactly. And he can't use this as a reason. That's
so
why
what would you do in the situation?
Keep the take a job.
I'm a 30-year-old
woman. Hey, best dear Raunaq, dude.
Hey, Raunaq.
Okay. Shouldn't have done that.
I'm a 30-year-old woman. My boyfriend, 63. That's not 63 of them. 63 is his age. It's in brackets. My boyfriend, 63, is hard of hearing.
I enjoyed. You liked it.
thought about this joke backstage. Okay.
Raunaq was waiting. Yeah.
Audience is hasega.
He's like, hard.
He has stand up.
I'm hearing.
Fuck, Raunaq so clearly went to a boys' school. It's not even like slightly ambiguous right now. Teri maa ka London mein trip hua hai kya? How much we should do that, dude? Teri bhai ki chudiya gir gayi, bro. I also went to a boys' school, I know.
We were in the middle of sex when our teeth bucked against each other.
What sort of buck tooth people are these, dude?
Alright.
Two fawadas making out.
And he's 63, so he's just like got really delicate teeth. Okay. I got over the pain in a minute, but at the time I yelled fuck. Okay? But then covered my mouth. Suddenly he also stopped and I assumed he also got hurt. He asked me to repeat what I said and I giggled saying no because I thought he wanted me to say fuck again. He got up and started putting on his clothes. When I asked him what the problem was, he said he thinks that I yelled out on the name of our mutual friend, Jack, in bed.
What sort of bullshit, dude?
And that is why I covered my mouth. I need some advice on how to sort this out. So she said...
First of all, start writing more true stories. Fuck does not rhyme with
she
Jack.
Should, she
he's
should,
out of your experience.
Yeah. So she should buy the machine.
Yeah. Like that. The best solution is that. Second to that, sign a 20 rupees affidavit saying you will not fuck Jack. Then she can be sued if she fucks Jack.
An email is also now a legal document. So an email.
An email.
Yeah.
So he's like, pehle email
like. Yeah, first he'll be like, immediately.
Finding
write
a reading
an email.
Glasses.
Yeah. You know, it's like with reference to our interaction yesterday, I would like, I would just like to state that I would never fuck Jack at any time of my life. Kind regards.
This is the minutes of meetings from now.
Or she could train him to lip read, no? Because Jack and fuck are like really different.
She covered her mouth.
Oh yeah, shit, it's a murder mystery.
She covered her mouth, that was the problem.
He's so hard to hear, he would have just heard...
No, he has just heard... He's heard the last, he's just heard... He's just heard... He's like, Jack ko chodna chodna.
This could be Alok also then.
Alok!
Raunaq.
Oh shit. That's why the letter started with, hey Raunaq.
She should have done what you did, like Jack and Jill.
Dude, that's so
sign
funny.
Sign an affidavit saying, I will never climb Jack's beanstalk.
At this stage of the show, how is an affidavit a part of a solution? This could have been in every fucking
scenario. I'm a legal guy. I don't like loopholes, okay? Why can't she convince this guy that, listen, fucker, you're kind of deaf. Why can't you take my word for it?
Exactly.
Why are you like, nahin, main ye suna?
Iska matlab tu soch raha tha uske bare mein.
Oh, shit.
Time to go to the other show. You're the champion.